into their backwards engineering or whatever it is that they're really up to.